नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां। I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV, Sadhana TV, Lotus News Channel, two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha. Sitting with us in two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha, Philadelphia, Tiruvanmiyur, Enriching Temple Bidhi, Hong Kong, Dubai, Kathmandu, Nepal, San Diego, La Jolla, Saudi Arabia, Devon, UK, Dubai, Vaidyanatham, Washington DC, Dallas Dwaraka, Singapuram, Netherlands, Hyderabad Guptakashi, Nepal, Oman, Varanasi, Oman Sivagangai, Guadeloupe, Kuala Lumpur, Toronto, Ohio, Oklahoma, San Jose, Houston, Charlotte, Sharjah, Vancouver, Seattle, Los Angeles, Tiruvanmiyur, Paris Kaligat, Hyderabad Bahyanagaram, Hong Kong, East London, UK. I can see East London, UK. Hong Kong, Sirgadi. I welcome all of you with my love and blessings. इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ. टुडे इस 957th नित्य सत्संग. From today onwards, I'll be announcing even the Nitya Satsang number, 957th Nitya Satsang. It is calculated only since 2010. It's not from 2003 when I started my public life, nor from 1978 when I started my life. And today is 20th batch Inner Awakening starting. I welcome all the participants who are here for the Inner Awakening, level 1, level 2, level 3, everyone. And 17th batch Ingenious is starting. 19th batch Nirahara Samyama and 9th batch Di Samyama. And today Mahadeva is gracing us as Ellam Valla Siddhar. Once Sundareshwara assumed human form as a mystic, Siddha went round the streets of Madurai, did his energy play, making old as young and young as old. So, Sundareshwara is the Shiva. So, today he is gracing us in that form Actually, every day throughout the Inner Awakening program, you will be seeing one form of Mahadeva decorated in the stage, just to remember Mahadeva's leelas before starting the day. Before we begin the day, we will remember one of his leela and begin our day. For it is called Leela Dhyana. So as a Leela Dhyana, today's Leela Dhyana, Mahadeva is gracing us as Ellam Vallasuttar, means a mystic who is omnipotent. As per the tradition, Madurai tradition, one of our Krama Brahmachari is enacting that role, having that same makeup. Ellam Vallasuttar is one of the powerful leela of Mahadeva, and today I am happily announcing the inauguration of Washington DC Nityananda Vedic Temple. Today in Washington DC, in Meena Joshi's house, we started the Nityananda Vedic Temple, where Rajarajeshwari, who rules the cosmos with Lakshmi and Saraswati, is gracing Washington DC. Beautiful. It may be a very humble beginning, but you guys will see the cosmic power will grace Washington DC, infuse positive energy and protect the whole world. Blessings. And you can see the deities, Lakshmi, Saraswati and Rajarajeshwari, and my photograph is there. Blessings. I accepted the aarti. Blessings, Meena Joshi and whole Washington DC Sangha. Blessings. I'm happy to announce the temple is being inaugurated in Washington DC. Just before the Navaratri Devi Temple. Great. So from today, every day you will have darshan of one form of Mahadeva other than Brahmotsavam days. This Inner Awakening batch is having a special bonus of Navaratri Brahmotsava. 10 days festival. During the 10 days festival, we will be having Venkateshwara and Devi. Brahmotsavam is the celebration started by Brahma. From the time of Brahma, when Brahma began the creation, Brahma is the Lord of creation in Hinduism. When he created the creation, he created some of the celebrations and festivals. Brahmotsavam means the celebrations and festivals created by the Lord of creation, Brahma himself. So we will be continuing the tradition. All right. We'll start the satsang. Today we'll expand some of the deeper truths of completion. And from today, in the morning satsang, also I'll be addressing some of your questions, the inner awakening participants' questions. So, if you have any questions, you can drop in the question box, which will be kept later on in the Rajya Sabha. In the morning satsang also, I'll continue to answer your questions. So now, I'll speak some of the sacred truths related to completion. Please understand, one of the very important, powerful incompletion which can make you powerless is idea that completion cannot lead you to reality. Please understand, whenever the very important parts of you, which you really hold on, which you really associate yourself, which you don't want to give up. See, there are some incompletions, you don't want to leave them. You feel that is part of your life, very strong part of your life. That is very important component of your life. When you feel there are some parts which you can't give up and you don't want to give up, you are afraid. If you complete, that part may start melting away, leaving you. Please understand, listen. There are some patterns you have in your muscle memory. Just on your muscles. Day-to-day habits. Like morning if you get up, you have to read newspaper or drink cup of coffee. Including smoking, everything stays only in your muscle memory. There are some patterns, mental patterns, which goes to your biomemory. Like seeking love, seeking attention, feeling loved or not loved, feeling loved or not loved. Understand, these biomemories, these patterns goes to the depth of your being. Even if you know they create incompletions in you, you do not want to complete with them. You do not want to complete with them. You do not want to complete with them. Listen. This feeling, completion is not going to give me solution, is the worst incompletion you can have in your life, which is the most powerful incompletion, makes you most powerless. Listen. I am giving you once more, come to the space of listening and listen, completing with the incompletions which you really don't want to complete is the real completion. Because at one point, logically, you will be strongly made to believe that completion is not going to solve your problem. Understand? If completion is not going to solve your problem, nothing else is going to solve your problem. Understand that. Completion may not be a complete solution, but it is the ultimate solution. Listen. I'm repeating this statement. Completion may not be complete solution, but it is ultimate solution. Catch it. Sometime when your logic may accept completion is the complete solution, sometime your logic may not accept completion is the complete solution. Whether your logic accepts or not, only completion can be the ultimate solution. If any solution is possible, or I can say the best possible solution can be brought to you only by completion. That you have to be very clear. In Guru Gita, there is a beautiful verse. Nagurur adhikam. There is nothing more than Guru. I can tell you, there is nothing more than completion. First thing you need to do in your life, learn the science of completion. Second thing you have to do in your life, practice completion. Third thing you have to do in your life, be in the space of completion. Understand? First, completion. Second, completion. Third, completion. Learn the science of completion. Learn the science of completion. Learn to do completion even when your heart does not believe in completion. Please understand, there will be some moments of your life, I call it dark night of the soul, where you strongly believe completion is not going to be the solution. completion is not going to give you the solution. Those moments, even in those moments, completing is real completion. Understand? See, there are some time when you see the result of completion, you completing, using completion as a solution is easy. Especially all your patterns of all your patterns of muscle memory, completion will give immediate solution. So trusting completion is easy. Listen. Completion is very easy. Completion will bring direct results related to the patterns of your muscle memory, like initial level patterns. But the deeper patterns, patterns of your biomemory, also can be solved by completion. Using completion even to solve the deeper patterns of biomemory and having the patience to do completion, even the deeper patterns of biomemory, is the real completion. Unfortunately, we human beings struggle for few days with your biomemory and come to the conclusion completion is not going to be the solution. No, completion is solution. Completion completion really starts working on you when you are completing, even when your logic does not believe completion will complete and give you solution to certain problems. Listen. Completion when it becomes reality when it becomes real life experience completion, when it becomes reality and real life experience, it really does so much. When you are really, really, really struggling with your inner space, when your logic does not believe completion is going to be the complete solution, hold on to this truth. Completion is the ultimate solution. Completion is complete solution also, but even if your logic doubts that, remember one thing: completion is the complete solution. Completion is the ultimate solution. Remember that. Life starts expressing miracles. Please listen. I am making a very important truth. I am presenting a very important truth here to all of you. Miracles, I am defining miracles. Miracles are nothing but the incidents which you know may happen, but which you strongly believe will not happen, happens suddenly in your life. Life constantly opens up miracles in your life. Life constantly makes miracles happen in your life. When you start operating from completion, when you start operating from completion, I'll give the essence in Hindi. Aap mein kuch patterns muscle memory yani आपके मांसपेश में ही रहते हैं, जैसे सवेरे सवेरे काफी पीना, धूम्रपान करना इत्यादि. कुछ पैटर्न्स आपके बायोमेमोरी तक जाते हैं, जैसे प्रेम का अनुभव करना या ना करना, दूसरों का ध्यान पाने की अपेक्षा इत्यादि. ये पैटर्न्स आप में अपूर्णता लाते हैं, किंतु आप उनसे पूर्णत्व नहीं लाना चाहते हैं. पूर्णत्व हमेशा सभी समस्याओं का समाधान नहीं दे सकता है. ये गलत विचार रखना ही सबसे दुर्भाग्य की बात है. पूर्णत्व शायद पूर्ण समाधान नहीं हो सकता है, किंतु पूर्णत्व सभी समस्याओं का सर्वोच्च समाधान है. चाहे आपका तर्क इसे स्वीकार करे या ना करे, पूर्णत्व ही सर्वोच्च समाधान है। हर मानव को अपने जीवन में सबसे पहले जिस ज्ञान को पाना चाहिए वो है पूर्णत्व। और मानव को अपने जीवन में दूसरा चीज जिसका अभ्यास करना चाहिए वो है पूर्णत्व का अभ्यास। और मानव को अपने जीवन में तीसरा चीज जिसमें स्थापित होना चाहिए वो है पूर्णत्व। पहला पूर्णत्व, दूसरा पूर्णत्व और तीसरा भी पूर्णत्व। लगातार पूर्णत्व का अभ्यास कीजिए और पूर्णत्व स्थिति में रहिए। टुडे आई वांट टू एक्सपैंड ऑन निराहार संयम। सो आई विल कंप्लीट माय नित्य सत्संग विद दिस and go to the next segment of the morning satsang, nitya satsang, nirahara samyama. I'll expand on nirahara samyama. Please listen. It's a very powerful kriya described in Hatha Yoga Shastras. Awakening your kundalini energy and producing energy directly from space. Please listen. Producing the energy directly from the space and bringing energy health to your body directly from space without depending on any food intake through a proper visualization and kriya, awakening your kundalini energy, through that creating enough energy for you to live . So the first step, cognize you have become Bidhi Kalpa Vriksha, means our Bidhi Banyan tree. How the tree produces the energy directly from air and the ether, space. While meditating on that, by meditating on that, awakening the same capability in you, awakening that same biomemory in you, so that your biomemory also can create, your biomemory also can create energy directly from space. Please listen, and along with the cognition, do this kriya. Inhaling through both the nostrils and the mouth simultaneously with the visualization as if the whole banyan tree is inhaling, as if your whole body is inhaling. Hold as long as you can comfortably and exhale through both the nostrils as slowly as you can. Please understand, I will also be supporting you by awakening your kundalini energy. Wherever you are, you can do this kriya for 21 minutes. Read all the rules and regulations of the Nirahara Samyama. Don't stop eating completely immediately. Take liquids like juices, milk. First level is only 2 days, means 48 hours. Then we will give a break. You will eat regular food. And second level is 7 days. Then you will have a break and eat. Third level is 11 days. Step by step, preparing your body and mind to produce the energy directly from space. This samyama is not fasting, please listen. It is not depriving food to your body, but it is awakening the alternative path of energy in your body. Awakening the alternative method to create energy in your body. So please sit straight. You can find all the information pertaining to this samyama in our website. You can visit this link nityananda.org/nirahara samyama. Every one of you, please start the kriya now. Sit, close your eyes. Cognize you have become Bidhi Kalpa Vriksha. आज हम निराहार संयमा का अगले बैच को आरंभ कर रहे हैं। अगर आप इस बार निराहार संयमा में भाग लेना चाहते हैं, तो हमें कॉल कीजिए। हमें कॉल करने का नंबर है 0807272799. अगर आप एक निराहार संयमा को कर रहे हैं और अगर आप इस संयमा के दौरान भूख का अनुभव करते हैं या थकावट अनुभव करते हैं या आपका स्वास्थ्य ठीक नहीं है, आप तुरंत आहार लीजिए। अगर आप में कोई भी स्वास्थ्य संबंधित समस्या है, तो इस निराहार संयमा को आरंभ करने से पहले आपने डॉक्टर को जरूर संपर्क कीजिए। अब हम आज के निराहार संयम ध्यान में प्रवेश करेंगे। सीधी तरह से बैठ जाइए और चेतना स्थिति के साथ कल्पना कीजिए कि आप बिड़दी वटवृक्ष बन गए हैं। इस कल्पना के साथ आप अपने दोनों नासिकाओं और मुंह के द्वारा सांस अंदर लीजिए। जितनी देर आप अपने सांस को अंदर बांध कर रख सकते हैं, उतनी देर आप अपने अंदर सांस को बांध कर रखिए। जब आप अपने सांस को और बांध कर नहीं रख पा रहे हैं, तब आप अपने मुंह बंद रखकर अपने सांस को अपनी दोनों नासिकाओं द्वारा धीरे से छोड़ दीजिए। आप में अपनी पूर्ति श्रद्धा, उत्तरदायित्व और लाभान्वित करने के चार तत्वों के साथ आशीर्वाद देता हूँ कि आप सबकी कुंडलिनी शक्ति जागृत हो जाए और आप सब अपनी जीव ऊर्जा को सीधे आकाश और वायु से उत्पन्न करें। अब क्रिया आरंभ कीजिए और इस क्रिया को लगातार 21 मिनट तक कीजिए। प्लीज सिट स्ट्रेट, क्लोज योर आईज। कॉग्नाइज यू हैव बिकम बिडि कल्प वृक्षा। Inhale through both the nostrils and mouth simultaneously. Hold as long as you can by closing both the nostrils comfortably. Exhale as slowly as you can only through both the nostrils. Comfortably. With this, I bless you all. Let you all experience Kundalini awakening. Let you all produce the energy directly from space. Live health, bliss, and enlightenment. Namah Shivaya. Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08024. www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.